in a place called Connecticut. I am going to discuss odd roads in Connecticut. This is Deborah K. Levi of Get With The Program. So, there's this road in Connecticut, and you're not going to believe the name of it. It's called
Skunk Misery Road.
Skunk Misery Road. What a name. Can you imagine the post office and when the people go there or the UPS? Like, they really, I got to go to Skunk Misery. I mean, what? It is so odd. But let me ask you, what do you know? I know you're from the Connecticut area and you know that particular area of, what town is this?
Haddam.
Haddam. Okay, tell us why they call it Skunk Misery Road.
Because the little old road was just all dirt. And many years ago, the men would go up to the distillery in the woods. And when they came down, their wives would say,
you drunk, you son of a...
Drunk as you, a skunk coming down.
What stinks in my house? Get out of here! It's like, oh, God.
But, you know, it's like these guys, I mean, partying up at the distillery and coming back. Because just even a little bit of that skunk scent gets on anything and everything. And you can't get rid of it for a while. So, I guess everyone was miserable on Old Misery.
On Skunk Misery Road.
I'm calling it Old Misery. It's like Skunk Misery Road.
They were, must have been a miserable group.
Everyone was miserable on Skunk Misery Road. The guys were miserable because they were drunks. The wives were miserable because they were drunks and stunk like skunks. Well, that's the story on Old Misery Road in Connecticut. I'll be back for more Odd Roads in Connecticut with Deborah K. Levi. Get with the program.